Oh, Thank you. Vasa Slos! Is that right? How's it going? What? Scream!
We want to say a very quick but very special thank you to the Lieberberg family for having us out here today. Everybody give it up for the people who put on this amazing festival.
Yeah.
first German show. Thanks for making it amazing. They said you were great, but how could I know that it would be like this? Thank you. So let me catch my breath for a second. Whew. You guys having a good time so far? Okay, for a few more. just like me. You've heard a few times. I hope you're not bored by it. But if you know it, please sing along.
Thank you.
making this the greatest concert experience of our lives. We'll be back soon.
Oh.
Okay, one more.
I miss writing. You know, we've been touring since January, so it's a totally different thing. It's a new life, but it's a good one. You know, it's been very positive.
Yeah. I mean, but a year ago, there was nothing in that way. So now we are on the Rock am Ring and here in Germany on the big center stage. And so, I mean, it's a lot, or?
It is a lot, but it's just exciting. I mean, it's not like we get here and go, oh, gosh, what do we do? What do we do? It's just like...
I'm not nervous. I'm ready.
So you're in your band, it's your close home, I think. You see, it seems to me that you are very good to each other and that you know each other for such a long time.
We have known each other for a very long time.
But coming to your singing education, I heard that you got your singing education from where?
No, just nowhere. I mean, in school, like in school, I took choir, but I never had like lessons or anything really. It was always just me being in choir and like going to all region and all state competitions just because I like to, and that's it. I had classical piano training though, for 9 years.
And what is your favorite church music?
Church music?
Yeah. When you sing in choir.
Oh no, not church choir. It was in school.
Okay.
In school, yeah. I love Mozart the best. He's my favorite choir composer.
But it's not the main influence in your music.
No, no.
It's a big one, though. Classical music plays a big part in what we do.
Sure?
Yeah.
And what else? More rock, gothic, or metal?
Rock, everything. Hip-hop, you name it. I mean, Amy and I, the thing we love about each other is that we listen to everything. And we take a part of everything we listen to and put it in our music.
There's something to be respected and appreciated about all kinds of music. Every single one.
Yeah, we're all around, surrounded by the music, so it's very hard to say that it's just only Metal and only this and that. Ich fasse das mal ein bisschen zusammen. Wir haben uns ein bisschen unterhalten. Sie hat also tatsächlich ein bisschen Gesang geübt, gelernt in der Schule, aber ist nicht im Kirchenchor gewesen, wie ich irgendwo gelesen hatte. Also einfach Schulmusik und sie mag aber Mozart sehr gerne und er sagte sogar, Ben meinte, dass Mozart auch ein Einfluss ist für Evanescence. Inwieweit, das kann ich im Moment nicht richtig beurteilen. Aber es ist einfach von Rock und auch Hip-Hop und andere Sachen sind das, was musikalisch in die Musik von Evanescence einfließt. So coming to the future, let's say you're playing here and the album is out. What are your next plans?
We're touring forever. That's the plan. I don't know when the tour.
10 years.
I don't, yeah. He'd be happy with that. I wouldn't.
You don't like touring that much.
No, I do, but I really love writing more, and I love touring, and I love to see all the fans and how much they've connected with our music. That makes me feel so pleased. But I am a writer, and I want to get back to writing again already.
You want to tour more?
Oh, I can do both. I love writing. I can write on the road. I love touring. I love touring. So I'm happy doing either one. It doesn't matter to me. I'm just happy to be here.
Okay, especially when it's in the beginning, then you're really hungry for that. Okay, all the best for you.
Thank you.
Sie wollen touren, Sie wollen auch eine ganze Menge schreiben und werden sehen, was Sie auf der Bühne bringen. Thanks a lot for being here.
Thank you.
Okay, bye.